couples in business? You know, does it work or does it not work?
You know, it's too much of each other in the same space.
The when we walk into a boardroom, sometimes people don't think we're a married couple, and that sometimes helps.
And that's what I thought. Yeah. It's a strategy. You know, you're the head of strategy. That is a strategic thing. Because people don't need to be thinking that, okay, once we tell these people these things, they're going to go home in the kitchen. They'll be discussing us. Yeah. In their bedroom, they'll be discussing us. You know, they don't know. They think these are two separate people. So that already is a...
That's a good strategy.
It's a good strategy.
Have you ever had issues with public displays of affection in the workplace?
Yeah, you use her nickname, which is also endearing.
That is so safe.
It's very before you didn't start the business together, like when you were dating. You said you were in rival companies, but in the same industry.
Yes. That he already had that knowledge, and he was already celebrated in his industry. Yeah. So when he comes on board, he's a big addition to the team, as opposed to being looked at as that is Mary's husband.